On our way to Agatha, a farm that is situated 400 kilometers from Pretoria on the way to Pangola. We are planning to provide 4 households with running water. They walk 4 daily to get water. A tap at their doorstep will surely make life easier. Our source of water is a spring situated on the mountain. The 4 households are geographically lower than the spring, thus causing the water to flow to the households by means of gravitation. Our reservoir is going to be a 750 liter JoJo tank. The reservoir will hold water flowing from the spring. From here, the water will be conveyed to the households. We plan to dig trenches to facilitate 1.4 kilometers of water pipe. The main water pipe goes directly down to the lowest household. 2 branch pipes originating from the main water pipe will run to the remaining households. So the project began. Early in the morning, we met up with the community to explain exactly what the plan entails. We included in our explanation that this is a Tikkies project. We then explored the spring on the mountain to find out which part will be the best source for our water supply. Secondly, we did all the measurements to ensure that we will have enough water pipe. Lastly, we started digging the trenches. Recap of the day. Source of water determined. Measurements taken. Started digging trenches. Day 2 began early with trench digging. This was the main focus of the day due to the length of the needed trench. Today we also assemble the taps for each household. A tap consists of a tap head, 2 steel bends, 1 standpipe and a pipe nipple. We ended the busy day with more trench digging. Recap of the day. Dug more trenches. Assembled taps. Day 3 kicked off with a pleasant surprise. The community lent us their tractor. The one-scarp plow ensured that the trenches were deep enough and dug quickly. While Jurgens led the tractor, the rest of us cleared the trenches that the tractor plowed. Recap of the day. Tractor plowed trenches. Clearing of trenches. The water pipes arrived. We began by connecting the taps to the pipe. After this, we placed the pipe in the trenches that we dug. As we placed the pipe, we closed the trenches. We ensured that there was no rocks that could damage the pipe. Today the tractor finished digging the remaining trenches. Recap after that. Placed pipes. Connect pipe to taps. Dug remaining trenches. On day 5, we began with inserting the droppers into the ground. We then fixed the taps to these droppers by means of wire. It was an enduring task to join the pipes as they came in 100 meter sections. We also joined the branch pipes to the main pipe. Recap of the day. Planted taps. Joined pipes. The last day had arrived. On this day we installed the reservoir. We first cleared out the area which would accommodate the reservoir. Thereafter, we built a platform using bricks on which the reservoir would stand. We planted a stabilizing rod and fixed the reservoir to it to ensure stability. The only thing that was left was to test everything. All the hard work was definitely worth the while. We ensured water supply to 4 households. The far distance to obtain water is now a thing of the past.